our 2-week board training program. As you can see, Kayla's a super fearful dude. Even just walking through the snow, he's super duper cautious. So that's why his parents are sending him here. He's got some issues with confidence, so we're gonna be taking him out and getting him a nice confident boy, getting that reliability with all his commands. But mostly we wanna make sure that he can handle being out in public and not be super, super terrified of life. He's afraid of strangers approaching him. He's afraid of people in the side of the house and towards him. He's got issues with people trying to touch him. He might bark at them. We want to make sure that he feels safe, that he feels confident, that he trusts his handler, all that good stuff. Let's check it out. See what you get for obedience and getting a starting point. Kayla, come. Kayla, come. Kayla, come. Come. Good boy. Good job. Kayla, come. That's a good boy. Can you sit? Good. Sit, buddy. Good. Sit. Good boy. Healing. Heal. Heal.
job.
Hi, my name's Marissa.
I'm Brandon.
And this is Kilo. Kilo Graham. We named him because we're both powerlifters, and Brandon's last name is Graham, so he's a kilogram. We did the 2-week board and train with Becca, and we're amazed at Kilo's newfound confidence. What were his original problems?
So we got him as a rescue, and he was afraid of pretty much everything in life. Stairs, new people, houses, dogs, trees, the wind, snow, and he's not afraid of much anymore. We can take him out in public. We used to have issues pretty much with a leash at all times. He wouldn't walk, he wouldn't heel, he didn't listen to commands very well, and now we can take him off leash pretty much anywhere we want to go.
Yeah, we're super excited to be able to take him on adventures. We were excited to go hiking and do all those types of things with our dog now that we could do that. And we're just very thankful for the opportunity to work with Becca